Former New Jersey governor and Republican presidential candidate Chris Christie made a surprise visit to Ukraine today. He met with President Volodymyr Zelenskyy in Kyiv. Christie reiterated his support for Ukraine as the Republican Party becomes increasingly divided in its backing of U.S. aid to the country. Christie also visited the once Russian-occupied city of Bucha. He met with the town's mayor there. That's what he's doing right in that picture. Christie also laid flowers at a memorial for those lost in the war.